bro?
Joe Vardon, Cleveland.com. LeBron, we're just learning about your hand injury, and we can obviously see the brace. Can you take us through what happened and if it caused you any problems over the final three games?
What happened? Self-inflicted. Post game after game one, very emotional. You know, for a lot of different reasons, understanding how important a game one is on the road for our ball club. What would that done for us? You know, the way we played, the calls that was made throughout the course of that game. And I had emotions on, you know, the game was taken away from us. I had emotions of, you just don't get an opportunity like this on the road versus Golden State to be able to get a game one. And, you know, I let the emotions get the best of me and pretty much played the last three games with a broken hand. So that's what it is.
And then